Good afternoon and... No, it's morning. Good morning and welcome to Saturday. Yeah, it's Saturday. So this week I was working from home again, but my wife and son went to stay with her mom for a bit. So I was left here at home alone, which was great for working and also great for building. I made some messes, but this video is a little different. I want to show and inspire the rest of you, not just in the building part, but also the aftermath, taking care of your house part. This video is mainly for my wife because I want to just sort of chronicle and show what I'm going to do here. So I already started cleaning up a little bit. She said she wanted the couch cushions washed, so I started doing that. That's in process. They need to be put back on. But the biggest thing is, I mean, just the whole house. I need to vacuum, I need to do all, because I did that. Yeah. I had to move some things around, and there's already some carnage there of some planes I had to take apart to make room to shift things around. You see the flare is over here now. So this video is about making up for what I've done. No, seriously, it's taking care of the house. I don't know. I feel like I do the airplane build and fly videos because I want to inspire people to try new things and you know, learn and don't be afraid of failure and all this thing. And then it dawned on me, I'm going to spend probably, I don't know, a couple hours, you know, taking care of my house. That might be something that people need to be inspired to do too. So here we go. Okay, well, that didn't take as long as I thought it would. FYI, in case you're wondering, I am wearing a bandana not for quarantine-related reasons, not that that's altogether a bad thing, but for allergy-related reasons. I have allergies to, like, dust mites and basically everything except for most foods and medications. So, yeah, when I'm cleaning and everything, just this helps me to not be sneezing and blowing my nose the whole time. I don't remember when I started. I think it was only maybe an hour ago. It's noon now, so it's lunchtime. I've got my tea steeping there, and let's see, let's check the list. We got trash out, check. Vacuum all, check. Couch reassemble, yep. Cessna and Sidewinder disassemble. That was the stuff that was in pieces on the table, so did that. Let's see, dishes, make bed, check. Work stuff, tidy, that's my corner over there. Got that kind of reorganized. And laundry's in. I thought it was done, but they're not dry. So I had to clean out the lint trap. So don't forget to do that if you're, you know, doing stuff in the dryer. Check the lint trap, because it won't dry properly if the lint trap's full. Yeah, all right, that's all on the list. That's good. And the house feels more like a home now and less like a workshop. The workshop thing was certainly fun and it has its place, but my wife always tells me that she feels more at peace when the house is at peace, meaning like not in like disarray with stuff all over everywhere. I mean, there's still stuff. We have a small place and lots of stuff, but at least it's a little bit more like the couch is in one piece. The RC stuff is in bags and boxes and not just exploded everywhere. I mean, there are airplanes everywhere. Sorry, honey. I love you. But at least it's, yeah. I got rid of airplanes I wasn't flying and that were broken and needed to be disassembled anyways. So got that. So the only airplanes that are hanging around, literally, are airplanes that are functional. Wow, wait, is that true? The Flare, Z1, Stearman, RL-15, Zulu, Hustler, F-18, Carbon Raptor. Oh my goodness. This, yeah, all of my airplanes are in flyable condition. Alrighty, well, I'm gonna get some lunch and have some tea. And yeah, last but certainly not least, I have to just tell you all how much I appreciate and love my wife and appreciate her support for me and all the crazy things that I do. Honey, I could not do any of this without you. And thank you for keeping me on task when you're here and encouraging me to stay on task when you're not here. Just thank you so much. I love you. You're the best ever. So this video is dedicated to my lovely wife. See you next time. Bye.